think I'll wait till we get the extra guy. You don't mind, guys? Fuck you. Everybody's got to take less damage from Pred. Alright. So the Kuna Rock has a microphone.
What's up?
It's Hammond. I wish the fuck you guy wouldn't go scout. I wish you'd change that to something else. So maybe near to XP on one of his weapons.
Find out where these drugs are going and identify the buyers. We need to map the drug trafficking network in real time. We're sending you in with dummy bricks containing GPS beacons. Swap the real bricks with the trackers and then get out.
Well, try and stick together, gentlemen. One ladies, if there's ladies blind. We got a Berserker Savage. Okay. Means he's gonna get health back on the claim. He's probably built tanky. Yeah, don't chase yellow.
Be careful. Beams are spiked. That's definitely the source. See if you can get a sample for analysis. Analyze the sample. There should be equipment on site. UAV recon has hostiles converging on your location.
Wow, I'm dead. Fucking hell, of course, of course, of course, of course. fucking yellow, bro. Ass hat. Ran off. Berserker build too, you got fucking messed up too, man. Yep, I obviously did the most damage as usual. That happens when you play with fucking idiots. Ooh, my bacon's ready. Bacon's done. Time to cook the eggs in the bacon grease. Nice, bubbling in nicely. Ooh, biggest cheese. Got some cheese on that shit. What's that for again? Oh, here we go. Spell it, yeah. Those eggs almost done. Let's meet the predator again, obviously. There we go. Overseer.
Form up.
Turn that place inside out. Oh, I want every formula they have. We can't leave anything behind.
Sorry, she was on salvage on, so we're... Wow. You're done already, bro? I'll get him.
I don't think I'm gonna make medical supplies. Time to stitch up.
The fuck that is?
First aid.
Didn't register.
this person ain't playing around.
Yeah, it's just wasting our time. If you let me pick him up, you'll get more health. Because I've got a field medic on.
I've got this. Cover me.
Right, let's try and do this as quickly as we can, guys. Up on the roof.
Cover me.
Arrows.
Yeah, no, he's just spamming that bullshit, bro. That's all he can do. Pick me up, please, before he picks me up. Pick me up, please, before he picks me up. Pick me up, please, before he picks me up. Pick me up, please, before he picks me up. Pick me up, please, before he picks me up.
Okay.
Really, bro? You're just gonna wait till he picks me up and you're gonna hit me, bro? Fucking dickhead, bro.
Well, I don't like that attitude. Have fun.
I'm not talking to you, you douchebag. I'm talking to the fucking predator.
Well, you're being a douchebag, so bye.
Yeah, okay then, douchebag. See you later, bro. Well done. Just pick me up, Pred. Just pick me up, bro. You got a fucking team full of idiots. Pick me up. Pick me up. Thank you. Typical fucking American, no way. Likes to talk shit when no one's talking to him. Typical fucking American. Likes to get his fucking 2 cents in.
They're all back.
Yeah, well, good luck with them.
Organic camo. Well, that means hurt.
Right. Where are we? Let's get this mission done, shall we? Green fucking room, right?
I'm reading the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo. Fire team, this is going to trip. Sip intrusion alarms. Expect heavy incoming.
Might as well get the optional. Get some more credits. Hit me from? Where'd you claim me from? Behind? Did he hit me through the tent or something?
We dead.
Yeah, because none of you like to stick together and do things together. You just ran off and did your own thing. Well done. Okay, back to my eggs.
Hey buddy, new stream. Sorry, yeah. Missed your invites, was sorting my car out for tomorrow.
That's cool, bro. Don't worry about it, I'll just never invite you ever again. Yeah, my last stream crashed, man. That's cool, bro. All right.
Thanks, emoji crying loudly.
What the fuck did I do with my cup? Yeah, it's just a tear for the fucking morons again. No one's got microphones, clearly, because, you know, they think, you know, let's play a game. We need communication. So we're not going to bother communicating, talking to one another. You know, because, you know, that's what you need in a, that's what you don't need in a 4-1 situation, is communication. Funny, huh? Dumbasses. Yeah, Valkyrie fucked us up, man. Kept doing that, like, fucking arrow spam glitch, like, you know what I mean? See, I don't play like that. I hate that playstyle. It's cheap and nasty. And they're just abusing that. Well, it's not really abusing it, but there's no skill involved in that. You know what I mean? Because he's right there. He's standing right next to you. So he's like, he obviously cannot take shots from afar like I do. You know what I mean? I fucking charge my shots and fucking nail you from afar. You know, that's what I like to do. But that guy was just constantly fucking running, jumping, spinning around, aiming and shooting. That's all he was doing. That's all he could do. You know, that's the reach of his skill. Yeah. Shitey skill base. But you use what you're given, I guess. Can't really complain.
due to the fire team members that I've played. So, yeah. Sweats. It's gonna rain. It's been a nice day today. Nice sunny blue skies. But it's gonna fucking piss down tonight, that's for sure. Like proper fucking pizzle. Pizzle shit, snizzle, motherfuckers. Mmm. Got my bacon, got my eggs, fried eggs, and my cheese. With the eggs melted in between the two eggs. Oh yeah. Don't know what it is with cheese and egg, but it always goes together. And then you put a bit of bacon on it. Oh my god. Mmm. Mmm. The amount of grease that just poured in my face right now. Fucking hell. Just hope I'm not one of those fucking idiots I was the last time. Time it. Mm. Even bacon and cheese is nice. Oh man, oh, lovely. Mm. What I should have done, I should have grated some cheese. And while my bacon was cooling down, I should have put like grated cheese in between the bacon so it all melted together. Oh. That would be a bus. Vicious. Take longer to fucking pick up and we bleed out. Okay.
Fire team, drop! Go, go, go!
Whee! I didn't mean that. Come on, I'll leave the pattern.
put together.
Take your way to the location at the following coordinates, and stand by for further orders.
We need to group up.
Two groups.
We need to bait him out, but you ready to bait him out? You ready? Let's do this.
Some lovely organic camo.
Shoom! Shoom!
Over here! never see me coming.
Blowing smoke.
Do it.
Do the mission, man.
Fuck!
What the fuck?
Tango down!
Jackpot. Plant the trackers on the crates we're leaving behind. 15 members down! Stick to the mission!
Gorilla in the AO.
Oh, how many fucking rounds did you continue?
Yeah.
Why can't they mud up? Well, I tried. Didn't help my team with crap though. Team just doing their own thing, weren't sticking together properly, weren't covering each other's backs properly, weren't even communicating at all. No mind. There we go, yeah. Another fantastic loss because of my teammates. Thank you. Thank you for being selfish, guys, and not doing, you know, having a microphone.
That was the best Fire Tem game I have seen for a while, mate.
True. But you're so shit.
From you, emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Not from me. Yeah, I'm a pro though, I'm saying. I just don't get why people play a game like this. They don't have a fucking microphone. No. Drives me insane. I don't get the concept. I do not honestly understand what's behind people's mind. Like, what's behind, you know, the thinking of that. I know what I'll do. I'll play a four-player game and not bother to talk to anybody. Yes, that's a great idea. So they don't know what I'm doing, what we're meant to be doing, how we're meant to communicate, and progress with the game. Yeah, okay.
banging, man. Judging by their classes, they're all solo players. Let's go, solo player team. Let's do this.
Voodoo 1, this is Zeus. Move to location Alpha and stand by for further orders.
We need to stay together.
My limit today. Reloading, cover me.
Sink in progress, Luna One. Stand by.
Hostile. Up.
Predator's obviously just gonna wait till we get to the next, like the end. And then jump in.
First aid right there.
Could have waited, eh? But nah. That was the worst predator I've ever seen. Sorry. That was the worst predator ever. You still want a game, Luke? You online or you doing something? What are you doing?
Well, that was a good cup of fucking tea right there, man. Oh, man. Oh, that was a fucking great cup of tea. Fucking hell. Oh, stretch. Oh man, there's a lot of fucking bacon. It's like, what? It's bad, yeah, it was bad bacon I got, so it's quite thick. So it's like fucking 14 slices of bad bacon and 4 eggs. Oh. Stuffed. Yet to find where that predator body is. Don't think I've ever done this mission. No. And that's why the other guys left, because it's probably a long mission. Really? You're all running that? Really, guys? You do know if he has a certain build on his predator, he can see you no matter what. Oh, never mind. Wow. This'll be fun.
We got word that Stargazer successfully secured a predator body. After some consideration, we've decided that attempting to remove the body is too risky. Our current plans are to infiltrate, track down, and destroy any evidence of its existence. But before we do, let's make sure we secure as much related research material as possible.
No one on microphone? Really? Fucking hell.
Up.
Marking the first location on your map now.
We need to get out of here. Get to the
chopper. Stay together, fire team.
Thank you.
Red's here.
Hey buddy, I'm just going to watch you play it. I completely lost my shit and threw my PS4 controller, emoji rolling on the floor laughing, so think I'm going to stop playing it.
I need to get stitched up.
Careful, careful. Careful.
Anytime.
Butting up.
Get the ton of radio chatter. They know you're there.
There.
Hostile spotted.
Get him away, dipshit.
Fire team, heading to you now.
Land spotted! Moving in on the intruders!
Oh, this guy wasn't paying attention. Marcus is gonna be left all by himself. Predator was a rookie Predator by far. I have no idea what he was doing, but he was a rookie as shit. That's 79 kills, right?
It's not easy losing soldiers, but you kept your head and completed the mission.
Thought more 80 kills than that. Felt like I killed more. Ooh, halfway on the old exo trip. Five more of those to do. Right down. Ooh, I earned a trophy. What did I earn? As a fire team member, complete 100 missions with successful exfills. Nice. So I've done that. Sweet. All I need to do now is the. As a fire team member, successfully defuse a dead Predator's self-destruct mechanism, and I need to do the 100 kilometers in trees as a Predator, and I think that is it. I think two achievements I need to get. Sure, there's another one. I'm sure I'm gonna get headshots. Ah, here we go. As a fire team member, get 1,000 headshots on AI enemies. So yeah, I've got three left to do, trophy-wise, and then I've got all the trophies of planning this. But I still think the 100 kilometer thing in trees is glitched by far. Let's see who's trending. Seven people are streaming right now. Unless I'm fourth, cool. Can't argue with that. I think I'm a record. Come on, get to the chopper. Come on, what are you eating? What is that spaghetti bolognese? And what a spicy meatball. Support you should really actually have on field medic, but just so you know.
A guerrilla group found an investor willing to pay them in gold bars. While the market fluctuates, that gold is still incredibly valuable. That payment is en route, but we're aware of a checkpoint they'll be hitting beforehand where we can swap the bars for fakes. If we do this right, it'll look like a double cross, and no matter who comes out on top, we win.
Tracker.
Doesn't matter if you mud up, guys, she can track you.
Well, you can still mud up, but like, she can still scan for us while we're mudded up. She says, you're the older self of me, but I'm the younger self of you. I tell you what to do. Come on. Let's get out of here. So old.
Still Brooks.
Up.
Stand by, fire team. It's gonna take us a minute to brute force the encryption.
Hostile spotted.
Boom! We got- blocking now. Grab the gold.
Watch my six. Cover me. Watch my six.
Directing you to where we can start planting the fake bars. Get back to the terminal and I'll redirect the shipping schedule to pick the fakes up here.
Patch up. Got a little extra spot.
Smoke out.
Go, go, go.
Watch my six.
was another garbage predator, man. Where the hell was he? Yeah, not very good pred, bro. Yeah, just start now.
I owe you all a round of drinks. Good work, Voodoo.
Fucking hell, I had 35 AI kills. I went fucking apeshit. Look at the AI kills. What the fuck? He had a lot of damage to the Predator, but the fuck was the Predator, man? Fucking shit ton of fucking AI kills, man. The fuck? That's 34 gold. Get to the chopper.
I'm going to make a move, May, to have some dinner. Are you about on Sunday?
Yeah, should be, bro. Nope, enjoy your dinner, son. I'm just gonna complete these challenges.
Hi, Mink, left you alike.
Cheers, Jay. Hey, Denver.
Cheers, mate.
Nah, no problem, buddy. I pretty much had my dinner there anyway with the eggs and the 14 slices of bacon. 14 slices of bacon and 4 eggs. Mm-mm. Remember myself another cup of tea. Really fancy some beer, actually. Let me get some beer, though. Yeah, just fancy some alcohol beverage. Don't drink it well. Fucking outstretch. Yeah. Oh, boy. There's nothing better than a good stretch. Oh, that was an epic.
I am doing good today.
That's good, buddy.
At the end of the day, Mink, you deserve it.
Kids getting weird.
Hello there.
Hello, Mr. Predator. How are you?
I'm doing great, and you?
Fine, I'm great at having a fucking team full of fucking people who don't speak or talk or kids. Love it. So, what are you liking about the new update with the Preds?
I just recently got the game a couple days ago, so it it was.
Tactician. Okay, she's a trapper. Oh, it's just a gold mission again. Boop. Boop. Hot up, guys.
Go and get a bear mink.
Luda 1, this is Zeus. Your target is a truck car operating out of a camp at the following coordinates. Good hunting.
Oh, purples. So you have net gun and trapper, okay.
Hi.
Yeah, watch out for that knife in the back, bro.
Once. I like you.
Yeah, yeah, maybe. Let's go, bro.
Wait, do you want to go weapon on weapon?
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Let's go. Yeah.
Oh, they won't play fair if they're gonna shoot. Run away! Run away, predator! Run away! Oh, there's lots of things.
Oi.
Ooh, ammo.
Voodoo, this is your mission. You wouldn't believe me if I told you what's out there.
I owe you one. Anytime.
Hold up.
Right, do you like that?
Me actually hurt me a bit.
Of course I did. Purples. Oh. He's in the tree, bro. He's in the tree.
Mudding up.
Lucky there, that grenade launcher almost hit you. That purple right there. Well, let me pick her up.
You're rude.
I'm reaching the flat line.
He was rude. You think you could hide from me? Do you know who I am?
My leg.
You left the wrong one.
Sorry.
Alive.
Yeah.
Keep it together, Voodoo.
There's everything you guys know about me.
Contact. Requesting reinforcement on my position.
Ooh, purples. That was a very bad idea. Very bad idea.
Yeah, it was.
I was waiting for you. Better run away, little man.
Lock and load. Still works.
Let's finish the mission.
So, who do you guys think would win? The Predator or Terminator?
Probably Predator. Yeah, because the Terminator doesn't really think by itself, whereas, you know, the Predator can.
He's barricaded himself inside? Hey, that's true. Alright, fire.
Nice!
You wanna run again? Trust me. Oh, maybe not. Help me, guys! No! I can just stand there and watch him kill me? Fucking hell. Run away, guys! Run away! Run away! Get out of the blast zone! Get out of the blast zone! Run! Run, Tubby! Get out of there! Run away! Nice, we win. Good game.
Damn!
Yeah, I was doing damage to you. I just did a bit, I just couldn't parry at the end there. Usually get a good parry in.
GG.
Good game, guys.
Oh, I didn't know that was a trophy. Cool.
What, a blow up? Yeah. Yeah, there's quite good trophies. There's quite good amount of trophies for Predator. Oh, good game, guys. Good game. That was fun.
You too, man.
Look at the damage I did to you, 3000, holy shit.
Seriously.
Yeah, wow, you should have been dead by now. You're just lucky my team was shit.
And there was a lot of pigs.
There was a lot of pigs, I heard you kill a lot of piggies. Oh, wow. Nice. That's good. I might go get myself some beer, I don't know. Times anyway.
Make sure you mute the predator guys so he can't hear you, but no doubt you guys don't have microphones anyway, so fair enough. Oh shit, did I sorry, my bad guys, I wasn't paying attention. Seems you've got a sweaty pred, Elder Vicious, yeah.
How is your car, mate?
Oh, fuck. Oh, this guy's sweaty, bro. This guy's sweaty as shit, man. Oh, man, I wasn't even playing, you know. I forgot, like, I was in the middle of a game. I was just looking at other things, and he's fucking already killed me. What a bitch. Yeah, it's still the same, bro. It's still kinda fucked. You know. He's behind you, toxic girl. He's up in the ceiling. One of go get. The fucking thing, man. You might want to mud up, bro.
I'm reading the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo.
This guy's so dumb. Might want to mud up, bro. Up, bro. Behind you. Man, you're sweaty, bro. Is that how you do things these days? Sweat, bro. Look at you. Look at you, sweaty boy. Look at you, sweaty boy. Sweaty boy. I swear that guy was, bro. He came straight for me. I might. I'm out of this. That was a sweat. That was a sweat thread, bro. And I'm with like people who are not even in a fucking chat. You know what I mean? That's annoying. That's plain old. I just want to get these fucking challenges done, man. I don't need a sweaty fucking predator right now. Some Ferrari after this. Support's got the wrong one on. He should have had field medic on. Don't know why he's got a fucking pistol. Wow, really? Solo gab gear. Yeah, you've really got the wrong build for support, buddy. Just so you know. Mr. Is it Bell Sludge or is it Beef Sludge? Really wrong build for support. Same with Dante. Two are running the wrong builds. Just so you know. Funny, right? I just got into a game, right? Matchmaker's a fire team member, right? And they were searching for a predator. I left that game, right, to jump into predator, see if I could get into the game and win, better win your match. That's how stupid this game is.
Wonder if it's matched being with those guys. I hope it has. Because I know they've got their own builds on for their classes. Nope, I joined a completely different game. Fair enough. Hello, little people. Hello, Mick. Say something, Mick. Oh, you're a child. Okay, get muted. If I not, I won't mute you. I'll kill you so I can hear you scream.
Trip something.
Unlucky guys.
He ain't beating the Valkyrie today, hang on.
No, that made me feel better. Oh, that was a good game. I like that. Just playing around with him. Oh, excuse me. How much have I got to kill? Okay, I've not got that many to kill on fire team, so let's do a fire team. Yeah. Let's get that weekly done. We need four more escapes and some 19 kills. Yeah, 19 kills. Oh, sorry, 29. I fucking read that wrong. Thought it was a 9. You're on scout and you don't have Yoja's bin on. No. What's the point in that? Fervent, okay. Don't tell me what to do, soldier. Get out of my helicopter! Do it now! Why?
Thank you.
Budding up. Contact. Hostile spotted. Watch my six. Still works.
The password on the token should be synced to the clock on the safe. Enter the password. Technical says we can bypass the biometrics if we interrupt the power to the safe. Destroy the cam generators.
Fuck that predator up, son.
Budding up.
Wow.
Not good.
Oh.
Wow, bro. You guys are garbage. I don't know why he's taunting. I fucking bodied him before. Don't know why he was taunting. Fucked him up. Second winded him and everything. And fucked his mask off. What's he humming? Yeah, you're lucky, son, because I fucked you up that first time round, eh? When you're getting your piggy boy, you have to run away like a bitch. Yeah, don't forget about that one, son. Yeah, you better leave. Scab. Shitty fucking teammates yet again. Fucking hell. I just lose all the time when I'm fucking with Marine, man. Shitty fucking teammates. Big time, bro. Just won that challenge done. I need 9 more kills. 9 more fucking kills. I'm down with the 200. Oh, nice, I just duplicate. Anyone here speak English?
They want these artifacts
yeah, man.
By any means
thank fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, make sure you mute the Predator, guys. ASAP. Make sure you mute him so he doesn't hear your mics on the thing. I've had so many sweaty Preds today, like, and shit teammates. Like, fucking, I literally fucking pretty much killed the Predator myself, but he got away because I second winded him. And then he came back, he managed to kill me, and my teammates were just fucking stupid, man. Oh, and he won the game. So, fuck. We got Berserker Brute, okay. Oh, what does Brute do again? Come if he does more damage.
I think the Brute is either the one where it's they get parried and then they do more damage to the parry, or...
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What is the other one there? Like, you get... If they get hit in the back, then they do more damage the next time they hit
That's Assassin. That's Assassin, I think, if you get hit in the back or some shit, yeah.
Right, like, if they hit you in the back, it does more damage. Yeah. I think there's one where if you hit the Predator in the back, they'll do more damage.
More damage on the next melee attack, yes.
Just glad they're not using, what do you call it? Savage? I'm giving more health.
Oh, yeah, I use Savage all the time on my Valkyrie. It's fucking amazing. All you need to do is go Valkyrie, put on Savage, give her all the armor, like, you know, the armor builds, like the Iron Side, Protection, and Impenetrable. You'll fucking claim every time and get away every time.
Really?
Yeah. It's amazing. It's such a good build, especially against sweaty teams that are like field medics, stuff like that as well.
Oh, sure. You know, I tried being a field medic one time. It's just
it's actually the best style. It's the best one to have as
Stay together, fire team. Oh, they're here.
Yeah, he's here.
Yeah, he's left side. Ammo crate on me, guys. Yeah, that Predator's so dumb. He passed me twice. Comes.
They're nearby.
There he is. The cloak isn't perfect. Guys, help me! Come on!
Armor,
Well, the main predator's down there. At least I got my weekly done, thank fuck. Oh, it's okay just to get off.
They really did chase you down there, though.
No, when it came into the thing, I was shooting them anyway, so I kind of trapped myself instead of just running and jumping away. But then, like, I parried him a couple times, but then he just done the damage through the parry, so. But, yeah. But he died anyway, so we win. Unlucky, Mr. Berserker. It's done. Give me that shit. Turn to turn, don't give my monies. Yeah. Well, guys, I'm gonna love yous and leave yous. Thank you very much for everyone who joined me today watching this. And if you watched the video, hope you guys enjoyed it as well. So please leave a like and subscribe if you have not done so already. And I'll catch you guys on my next stream. So take care, all the best, and bye for now.